Conduit. I was doing the ice one, which, you know, maybe we'll try this for a minute. I mean, I might try the ice guy that way. I can throw ice at him and he can electrify the ice. Yep. It travels down the thing. I'm pretty sure. We'll have to test that out for science. The cross platform. Remember back in the day, there was no such thing. Well, there was no such thing as online back in the day. It was all couch co-op. Oh, couch co-op. Yes.
Where shall we land today, Breaker?
Yeah, you play this a lot more nice. You know what I'm saying?
Thank you.
up with you.
Get moving, Breaker. The spellstorm's coming.
Shock experience. one I've uploaded in 2 years, I think. I think so. I'm gonna double check that. I just, when I moved, I didn't have my setup. Which, to be fair, it's a very large setup.
Consider your options carefully here.
Mana vault. Oh, that's how you mark. Oh, yeah. You push down your left stick. Skip. Shoot the wall from the
Move quickly. The storm's closing in.
My ice doesn't melt, though.
Keep an eye on the storm. It's moving in.
Thank you.
I think he can revive.
Keep an eye on the storm. It's moving in.
It seems that's like the 4th or 5th man evolved, and it's not surprising. Yeah, that's neat.
Moving, Breaker. The spellstorm's coming.
That's interesting. Oh, you're out. It's ruined, man. It's very unclear where the storm is. Well, not very unclear. I don't see it right there.
Time to move. The spellstorm's closing. Keep an eye on the storm. It's moving in. Head inwards. The spell storm is moving.
Alright, well, that was fun, and that's gonna end this video segment of Extra Life. So, yeah, still got a lot more time to go, but hey, we're having fun. So, see you later.